You look so beautiful. Oh my god.
Whoa.
I missed you so much.
Whoa, missed you too. Whoa.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm great. How are you?
So good.
Yeah?
So good.
Aww.
It's
so
beautiful.
The dress.
The surprise was worth it.
The surprise was worth it.
Yes.
Yeah, good. It was hard.
Lived up to the hype.
Lived up to the hype.
Oh my god. So beautiful.
You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Most beautiful color I've ever seen.
Thank you.
Excited?
Dear Chosin and Kala, dear Yassi and Chayala, Shlomo HaMelech tells us in Shir HaShirim, B'yom Chasunoso V'yom Simchas Libo, that your wedding day, that your Yom Chasunoso is likewise a day that's V'yom Simchas Libo, a day of ultimate and supreme simcha, a day of unbridled joy and jubilation. And so, after many months of courtship, after months of getting ready and excitement, anticipation, much planning and preparation, today, at this very auspicious and special, surreal and magical moment, as you, Chosin and Kala, Yossi and Chayla, stand under your chuppah, on your Yom Chasunoso, on your Yom Simchas Libo, we celebrate with you, not a culmination nor a destination, but rather the beginning of a lifelong journey of a blissful, fulfilled, and a very happy married life together.
Hare at Kodeshes li tabashu zu kedas maisha v'Yisrael.
As your souls unite as one, as you begin your journey in life now together, may this blessing be always for you. That you, Yossi, will always know that you truly got the better end of this deal. Your Chayla, your bride, your Kala, she is something extraordinary. She is so special. Her smile, her Simchas HaChaim, her way, her Chayin. No doubt, the touching of the lives that she has impacted of those who know her, it has left an indelible mark in such a profound way. Celebrate that. Appreciate that. Live with that. Love that every single day. And Chayla, your dear Chosin, who we've had an opportunity to get to know over these many months. Wow, what a special chosen you have. And you too, likewise, should feel that you got the best deal in the entire world. What a chosen. He's lebedik. He's sensitive. He's humble. He's genuine. He's sincere. And he has a vision to appreciate what it means to build a bayis nemon in Israel with you. A house that is worthy in our people to understand, steeped in Torah and mitzvos, to mechanech and yirtz Hashem, your children and your home, b'derech ha-Torah, and in the ways of the mitzvos. Always appreciate that. Always be reyim ahuvim, beloved to each other, appreciating the gift of this moment. Capture its moment. Appreciate it today and every day. May the two of you continue to be a source of tremendous nachas to your parents, to your grandparents and siblings, to your family and friends, and truly be zoche to build a bayis nemon b'Yisrael l'shem u'tiferes. Amen. Mazel tov!
Beautiful bride, and I'm not just saying that because people tell us we look like twins, but for real, she's glowing. Since she was the first child, she really set the bar high in everything that she does, whether it's the way she helps people or her caring nature. I'm literally gonna start crying. Okay. You can really tell who someone is by how people talk about them and act around them. There is not one person who meets Chayla and does not want to be part of her life and be friends with her, including all of my friends. And that's saying a lot. She impacts me and everyone around her every day. She wasn't only there for me when I knew I needed it, but she was also there when I didn't know I needed it. Chayla is not only my sister, but she is my best friend. There is no other person I'd rather have guitar chills with, go on late night errands, or go to the mall every second with. I'm happy that Chayla not only found the person who makes her smile every day, but also a new best friend. Yossi, even though I haven't known you for a whole year yet, you already feel like a brother to me that I could tell anything to. Anything. Welcome to the family. I wish you the happiest wishes that should last a lifetime. Thank you all for coming and sharing this day with us. L'chaim.